Well, I must say, the Maker Faire this year is absolutely spectacular. We've seen so many wonderful innovations. These kids, their eyes are lighting up what they can do. My son's with me today. It's really just a spectacular event.
My name is Massimo. Hi, Massimo. Wow, it's been eventful, and no, it's great. I mean, every time I come here to the Maker Faire, there's like so many people, and there's more and more makers doing crazy things, so it's always, you know, it's like Christmas. There's a lot of energy around here. It's amazing. There's some interesting stuff. People doing robots, more and more 3D printers. I think, you know, it's one of the biggest events I can think of.
This is probably the funnest trade show, definitely different than all the other trade shows, and very inspiring just to see what people have ideas, creativity, and how they can realize them. The Atmel booth, well, we are basically co-joined here with Arduino. Arduino is, I think, the foundation for the whole maker movement by enabling people, giving them the tools to realize their dreams, their ideas. We are the microprocessor in the Arduino platform. So we really run a lot of the code that people are developing to create all these cool gadgets here. 3D printer over there, I think, is in very high demand, powered by Atmel. We have electric bikes in here, powered by Arduino and an Atmel processor, and lots of very innovative things here.
Well, we really like the giant cardboard robot arms over there. Hi, I'm Simon Seegers from Arm. I'm here at the Maker Faire at the San Mateo Fairgrounds. Just brought my family up today to have a look at all the cool stuff that people are doing with all of this very low-cost technology. It's great the way people are adopting open source and just building stuff because it's cheap and it's fun. So I'm looking forward to seeing what people have built today.
My favorite thing was when we're doing the circle.
This is my first time at Maker Faire, and it has been fantastic. It's great to see the creativity of so many people. It's been a lot of fun.
We love Maker Faire.
It's a blast. We come every year from London. To build a new product, you used to have a massive development team, a whole research lab. Now you can just pick up an Arduino board or something similar, learn a little bit of code, learn to solder, and you could be building the world-changing product.